This is the way I love to eat it. So let's just go in here while it's still warm. And by the way, if you really want to keep this nice and toasty, you can keep it in your oven on like 100 degrees Fahrenheit, covered for about 30 minutes.